When the Oakland A's decided they were going to have an LGBT night in June, some season ticket holders decided they didn't want to go. Well, A's pitcher Sean Doolittle and his girlfriend are not cool with that and said they're going to buy any unwanted ticket for face value. Turns out Doolittle's girlfriend has two moms, and she wanted to send those season ticket holders a message. She wrote in a blog, quote, "So A's fans, if attending a baseball game on LGBT Pride Night makes you all uncomfortable, it's probably a good idea to sell your tickets. And I have the perfect buyer, me." Doolittle's girlfriend said the couple wants to buy all the tickets to fill the stadium. No judgment or questions asked. I'm Ashley Allen, and for all your sports news, keep it at NESN.com.